Alrighty, girls, today is your day. Your day to shine. You can get ready now.
Okay, coach.
Okay. Wait, oh my god. Oh, sorry, I'm late. Cassidy, why are you so late? Oh, sorry, my mom had this thing at my grandpa's funeral. Can I miss it? Oh my god, I look so formal. Well, we're getting ready now, so, you know, you can go get ready. Yeah, totally. Oh my god, I'm just so tired, you know. I spent it the whole way from the funeral place, the church. Well, yeah. Okay, Cassidy, we're getting ready now. Is everything all right? No, my costume, it's all wrinkled. Well, down there, see that top? Yeah, the one with the strange jeans, that's the only thing we have. It was a costume for this other girl from her old show. That's the only one you can use. I guess it's better than nothing. I'm sorry, Amber, but I've got to run. Have to be outside now. Okay, that's fine. Guess that's what I'm gonna have to get ready.
Time to do our makeup.
Perfectly straight. Some pink. Perfect for my eyes. Perfect. Just a little bit of lipstick. Looks good. Now this Olympics perfume will make me smell awesome. I smell amazing already. Okay, let me think. Some lipstick, perfect, and strawberry hippie perfume. Awesome, I think I'm ready. Well, I don't want to overdo it, but I think I just need some blush. And maybe lipstick and let me just add some nice perfume. Perfect. I think I'm all ready. I'm just gonna groom my nails though. I wanna look pretty. Okay, let's just groom them on the other side. Perfect. I'm all done. Girls, I need you all to come up to the stage. It's time. Well, this is finally it, my dream. I better go. This is what we've been waiting for the whole time. So, will we get in? Just don't try to fall and do your best. But with Cassidy not really wanting to, well, you know, be on the team and Amber's costume totally ruined, I think we have a pretty high chance. Awesome. I'm gonna go. Don't wanna be late. Yep, be right after you. So, Cassidy, you're only gonna do gymnastics after this?
Yeah, no matter what. I'm done with dance. Gymnastics.
Cool. Well, I'll see you. You're done performing and stuff. Yeah, see you then, Megan.
Hello, girls. My name is Kathy. I'm the coach of the dance team. Only two of you will be getting in, as you already know. I wish you all a good luck. I'm here with my assistant, Judge Coraline Annie. So, yeah, I would like to see Amber, then Jolie, then Megan, then Cassidy. That is the order I want you all in. And while you're waiting, you can watch. So, Amber, let's start with you.
Okay, Amber, whenever you're ready.
Like a small boat on the
ocean. My dance is called Be Who You Want to Be in the Fashion Business Arena.
about a girl who is suffering. People don't appreciate her style. She's a nerd. She's a dork. But, you know, she overcomes that. You ready? Here you go. Thank you, Amber. That was very, very unique and different. Yeah. Oh my God. Next up, Jolie. So, Jolie, what is your dance about?
My dance is about a princess who doesn't want to be a princess, so she runs off doing cool stunts. Alrighty, whenever you're ready.
Okay. But Dad, I don't want to be a princess. I want to be like other girls. Honey, you're a princess. You can't say that.
I hate you, Dad. You're the worst father ever. We're not going to be needing this anymore. Let's go. Thank you, Jolie. That was very, very different than what we've ever seen. Okay, next up is Megan.
Megan.
My dance is about a girl who's living her dream life, and she is practically just a dancer. It's no moral lesson, kind of like Jolie's and Amber's. Not really. Sorry. But I like to do things my way. Okay, what's the song list?
The Megan Way.
The what?
It's like me. I'm living my dream life, and I just want to show everyone my life.
Okay. Okay, Megan.
Here we go. Go, go. This is the Megan Way. Here we go. Go, go. Yeah, this is called the Megan Way. Here we go. Go, go. Yeah, the Megan Way, the Megan Way, the Megan. Walking down the street in my new shoes that my daddy, who's a lawyer, bought for me. I'm so rich I can get 1,000,000 pairs and I won't even care. So yes, the please. So here we go. This is the Megan Way, the Megan Way, the Megan Way. With pajamas and limos and mansions and pools, having my own room. Wait. That's a loser show, because this is the Megan Way, the Megan Way, the Megan Way. Yeah, yeah, the Megan Way, the Megan Way, yeah. Hair flip, hair flip, hair flip, hair flip. Jump, 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 jump. The Megan Way, hand, stand, car, wheel. The Megan Way. The Megan Way. Yeah, the Megan Way, the Megan Way, the Megan Way. Yeah, handstand, flip, cartwheel, I'm so awesome. Hair flip, bop and forth, dude, I'm so awesome. Yeah, I don't care what people think of me. Wait, of course I do. Because I've got fans, baby. Yeah, the Megan way, the Megan way. Ha, 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 the Megan way, the Megan way. Ha, 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 hair flip. Yeah, the Megan way, the Megan way. Ha, ha. Flip, 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 hair flip, flip, flip. Yeah, the Megan way, being super cool and popular. I down, the Megan way. Super cool, super awesome, because it's the Megan way. Yeah, yeah, the Megan way. Yeah, 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 the Megan way. Walking down the street wearing my new dress, because I'm so rich and it only costs like $1,000. So yeah, because this is the Megan way, the Megan way, the Megan way. The luxurious life of the Megan. And this is the Megan way.
Well, Megan, that was a very unique performance. Okay, then. Well, can you please exit so we can have our final contestant, Cassidy?
Okay, Cassidy, you're the last one. Well, go on. Okay, so mine is about a gymnast, and the gymnast is practically struggling because she loves gymnastics, but she does it in secrecy, and she's trying to tell her mom, but her mom isn't letting her. She wants her to be a dancer. So she ends up going down to the Olympics and winning the gold medal, and then her mom finally feels that she made a wrong mistake. Wow, what an emotional story.
Mine was more emotional! Why are you saying that? The Megan way is so emotional.
Megan, it's not your turn.
Sorry.
I just want to be a gymnast. That's all I want to do. I want to be a champion. Yeah, yeah, a champion. Let's go. Mom. Bravo, Cassidy. That was amazing. Thank you. Thank you. We just need a couple of moments to ourselves to discuss who gets to be on the team. Of course.
So, we agree? Yeah, looks like we do. Looks like we have our winners.